exact same way.
Cannot afford another Republican Congress.